Amazing. Dress is perfect.
Thank you. You look so good. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Oh my God. It's perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're late, as per.
Hey, that's okay. Wouldn't be our wedding if we weren't late.
Yes. Very true. Yeah.
Should be. You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Allie, can't believe the day is finally here. You look absolutely stunning today. Honestly, it feels like yesterday I was picking you up from your parents' house and we were on our way to see Shania Twain. Shout out Dom and Mel for trusting me to take you when we were only dating for such a short period of time. Fast forward 6 years later and we purchased our first house together, not knowing how much work we were getting ourselves into. But if we can get through 6 months of renovations, we can get through anything together. Al, I promise to cherish you, your dreams, your aspirations. I will always support you and encourage you to reach for the stars. Even when the path seems uncertain, your happiness will always be my top priority. I promise to be your rock, your safe haven, your shelter in the storms of life. I will hold your hand through every challenge we face, and I will stand by your side through thick and thin. Lastly, I promise to love you unconditionally for all the days of my life. I promise to wake up every morning grateful for the privilege of being your husband, and to go to bed every night with a heart overflowing with love for you. Even if you ask me to make sure the doors are locked as soon as I get comfy in bed. Allie, as I stand here pledging my love and commitment to you, I am reminded how blessed I am to have you in my life. I'm excited to grow our family together, and there's no one else I'd rather do this thing called life with. I love you.
Yeah. That was perfect. That was so good. Johnny, our day is finally here, and I could not be more excited. You look as handsome as ever, and I am so proud that today I get to call you my husband. The past 8 years have flown by and have been filled with so many beautiful memories. You are the most genuine individual I have ever met, and I say that without any hesitation. You've shown me love, partnership, commitment, and a whole lot of fun since the beginning. In some ways, we grew up together, and that is what makes our relationship so special. Our home is my favorite place to be. Coming home to you and to Gus each day is a blessing that I will never take for granted. With this new chapter, we as husband and wife will embark on new experiences, celebrations, and growth as a family. I am confident that I would do anything for you. I am so proud of the man that you are. Hardworking, devoted, and genuinely kind. You show your love in so many ways, introducing me to new things, sharing your gratitude for our life together, and ending every single phone call with some variation of I love you. You are the person I want to continue to love with, the person I want to start a family with, and the person I want to grow old with. You are the calm to my storm, and I mean that literally. You bring a sense of security that I wouldn't ever want to live without. I feel so much comfort knowing that I have you by my side to face the world with, whatever it brings our way. We are always in perfect harmony and can sense what the other needs without exchanging words. Today, I vow to choose you, to choose us and our family, day in and day out. I vow to give my all to our relationship each and every day. I vow to strive to be the best version of myself and to push you to be the best version of you. I vow to honor you and to cherish you. I'm yours forever and I love you always.
I love you. It's perfect.
My dear friends, Alessandra and John, both of you have come together in this cathedral church today so that God may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's priest and this community. Christ blesses your love. He already blessed you when you were consecrated in baptism many years ago. And now he enriches and strengthens you with the sacrament of marriage, so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and in lasting fidelity to each other. And so in the presence of God, I ask you now to state your intentions. Alessandra and John, have you both here come freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in holy matrimony?
Yes.
Yes. Wow.
Do you like it?
Do I look like a princess?
So take down
so baby.
I'll try.
Wrap your tail up here.
You're happy.
Yeah, you got you.
Love to thank you the well.
I'm just a few years older than you, and I've watched you move through each season of your life with grace, confidence, and excitement for what's next. From sitting in the audience during your Highland dance recitals, going to high school parties together, graduations, career accomplishments, I can say without hesitation, you are truly one of a kind. And that list truly could go on, but I had to leave it at that.
One of the happiest moments of my life happened just 2 days after my third birthday. On July 9th, 1996, I was given the gift of a baby sister. Growing up, our relationship would move from best friends to rivals and back to best friends, often within the span of 5 minutes and usually over stealing each other's clothes. Through Saturdays spent in the dance studio, Sunday lunches at Nonna and Nonnu's, our childhood home on McBean Street, summers in Sauble Beach on family camping trips, our parents provided us with a childhood full of amazing memories. Over the past 8 years, I've watched you both grow and journey into adulthood together. You've begun building a beautiful life, from buying and renovating your first home together, adopting your kitten Gus, and now, today, saying I do. Allie and Johnny, today marks the start of your greatest adventure together, and I can't wait to watch it unfold.
Most of you probably don't know this, but Allie and I share similar relatives just on opposite sides of the family tree. I realized this when I first met Allie because she kept insisting to me that we were actually cousins. Now, we may not be related by blood, but I do consider you and Johnny to be family. Whenever I come home to Thunder Bay, your place is typically one of my first stops and something I always look forward to. Allie, you are a generous and caring person. I'm grateful that Johnny has brought you into our lives, and it's clear you make him very happy.
When surrounded by good friends and family, I always think, man, we should do this more often. Unfortunately, with schedules, distance, and life's demands, the times we can be together are sporadic, which makes days like today even more special. I want to encourage everyone here tonight to be present and to appreciate this wonderful opportunity we have to celebrate together in the marriage of Johnny and Allie Scromo, a couple that I have no doubt will continue to create a beautiful life together and fill the hearts of many people in this room. To Johnny and Allie.
Johnny and Allie.
Care.